I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a file folder on your Android device. Are you looking to organize your Android device a bit better, make your home screen less cluttered, or simply keep your files and apps in order? Creating file folders on your Android phone or tablet is the perfect solution to streamline your digital space. In this video, I'll show you how to easily create a file folder on your Android device, whether you want to organize your apps or manage your downloads and documents more efficiently. Step 1. Swipe up from the bottom of your Android device's screen to open the Apps menu. Step 2. Find Files in this menu and then tap Files. The Files screen opens. Step 3. Open the section where you want to create a new file folder on your Android device. In this example, I'll open the internal storage section. Current file folders for this section are shown. Step 4. Tap the plus sign at the bottom of this window. A new folder window is displayed. Step 5. Enter the name of your new folder and then tap Create Folder. You'll see a note that your new folder has been added, and you'll now see your new folder in this folder list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.